Get out of here.
Where am I supposed to go?
I don't care. Go.
Okay, let me get
no.
my shit.
That's my shit.
No, it's not. Let me go get
it. I bought it. Go.
I'm tired of this place anyway. He did it again. He touched me and you let that shit happen.
Let me say this once. I don't know how many damn times. And give me my damn drink up here like you got problems or something. The hell's wrong with you?
I hate this damn place. I moved on from my family. Every time I bring it up, they try to shut me back down. Every night, it's a different nightmare.
What happened though? So, maybe you should go see a therapist because you can't work out these issues.
I don't need a therapist. He raped me. This old town could slow you down if you take him easy way. But I know exactly where I'm going, getting closer and closer every day, and I'm almost there.
Tired of praying that it works. I'm even tired of going out.
My son not shit. His daddy not around. What am I supposed to do? I done. All I can, what more do I have to give for these people? He just another damn boy crime rape. Boys can't get raped. He over here watching this American crime shit and all of a sudden he wanna play the victim.
I gotta tell you something, alright?
Is something bad?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
I've been the black sheep of my family for 100 years.
Nigga! Jesus!
Get it recorded.
What is that? So what happened?
Oh, I thought he said that. So what happened?
Well, she put me in a bathtub.
Oh, stiff leg ass. Nope.
Boy, I really mom your ass.
What? You're not gonna have no more kids when I kick you in your coochie.